grammar class. Today we shall study about the active voice and passive voice. In this we shall study the uses of going to. Let us begin.
Uses of going to. Identity. Such sentences of the active voice in which going to comes and after going to the main verb comes. After main verb object comes. ऐसे वाक्यों में going to दिया होता है. Going to के बाद मुख्य verb दिया होता है. मुख्य verb के बाद object होता है. Rule. Remember, here going is not main verb. Soon after going, to comes. While making passive voice without any changes in going to is written as it is. After to, helping verb be comes. Soon after, the third form of verb comes. Let us go through some example.
Example first, active voice. She is going to purchase a TV set. Here she is subject, is going, is not main verb. Here main verb is purchase. And a TV set is object. In passive voice, a TV set becomes subject. A TV set subject. Then is going to, we have to write as it is. Here is coming because a TV set is singular. Then going to, after going to, we have to write be. After be, the third form of verb purchase, we have to write third form of verb purchased. Then object with preposition by. She becomes here her. Next example, active voice. I am not going to help my sister. Here my sister is object. Then my sister becomes here subject in passive voice. According to subject, we have to write here the helping verb. Because my sister is singular, so we are writing here is. Then it is negative sentence. Then not will come as it is after helping verb. Then we have to write going to. After going to, we have to write be. After be, the third form of help comes. Help become helped. After third form of verb, the object comes with preposition. Here, I becomes me. Example third, active voice. The teacher was going to punish the students. Passive voice. The students were going to be punished by the teacher. Example fourth, active voice. Players were going to play a football match. Passive voice. A football match was going to be played by the players. Example fifth, active voice. She is going to sell her scooter for 5,000 rupees. Passive voice. Her scooter is going to be sold by her for 5,000 rupees. Example six, active voice. I am going to finish my homework. Passive voice. My homework is going to be finished by me.
Thank you very much for listening to me. See you in next topic. Stay safe.